Hi everyone, and thanks for tuning in the channel. So today we are on our way to the off-grid property. If you've been watching the channel for quite some time, you have probably heard me say numerous times that we have trespasser issues. So our trail cams has caught some stuff, and we're on our way to basically go check that out because there's definitely lots of movement, and we're gonna go check it out because, as you know, it's an issue and it bothers me. And it bothers a lot of people because I'm not the only one with that problem. But anyways, with that being said, that's where we're off to. I don't know if we're going to get any work done. I think we're just going to go check things out. Well, it's snowing. Big snowflakes too. So yeah, we brought the quad runner so that we were able to explore more on what's going on because we caught stuff on the cameras. So yeah, go check things out and we'll be able to move a lot faster with the quad than the skidder. I mean, I don't know if it's gonna be as fun, but yeah. Well, at least now we know why there's been so many vehicles and people coming up here. They're cutting. Huh. What was that noise? Yeah. And I'm like, oh, I see a big tree moving up there.
As soon as you said that, I seen the tree moving.
I'm like, okay, well.
I better get out of here because I don't know if.
Well, we don't know.
They're not expecting anyone.
Well, they're not expecting anyone here, no. And he says, and that was a big tree that.
Yeah.
No, at least now we know what's with all the movement up here.
Yeah.
They're completely clear cutting everything.
Yeah, they are. Yeah.
Wow. This road was never a road.
Nope.
Not like this, anyway. Wow. So the end of right up here. Okay.
That's where the crown land starts.
That's where the crown land starts, okay. Yeah, so can't stop anything, but was definitely chillier than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, winter's back.
Winter's back, yeah, and it's snowing and it was hitting us in the face. I can feel it. Oh my goodness. Anyways, we're going to go warm up in the truck and we'll share what the information we got. All right, well, at least we know what the traffic was all about. It is Crown land around us. So I guess they're going to be cutting it. It was just, it happened so fast. It just happened so fast. I guess the company's so big that once they start,
it doesn't take them long at all.
Because I was just quite shocked that, because on the other side of our second gate, it was all bushed in. And now it's a wide open road. But I don't know, is this a good thing, a bad thing? Don't matter, we don't know. It explains though why my trail cams have not been picking up as many animals, because obviously that will make things them move around.
Yeah,
chase them off for a bit and hopefully they'll come back, because this company looks pretty big, so it looks like they're going to be moving along pretty quickly.
Yeah,
just yeah, definitely caught me off guard. At least hopefully these guys are respectful and they're not gonna damage anything, but I think we should go around and put more red dots further down on our property, because we never had to because it was so bushed in.
Our property doesn't start till about 50-60 feet off the road where that road runs.
Okay.
There's like a 50-foot chunk of land that's owned by the person on the other side of the road.
Okay.
So
it doesn't affect us at all?
Not really, no, it's not. No. It's our property's already in the bush.
Oh, okay. So all right, well, that's
should
that.
Should be fine.
Should be fine.
Yep.
All right, well, huh. Who knew? I'll try and zoom in, so kind of, sort of, explain. Let's see, all right.
Yeah, so the road goes up, and the road's right there.
Okay.
And that's the property line there.
Okay.
And that road runs along.
Okay.
That's that big rock on the road.
Okay.
So the road comes by, it touches our property there.
So it just touches it and that's it?
Yeah, and then you see how the road's there?
Right there.
It's about 50 feet.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay.
Before ours starts.
Okay. Well, no, if you go, like, right there, my finger,
the road's
like,
right there.
Goes closer. No?
No.
All right. All right, well, either way, it's very impressive because we're here all the time. It's not like we've been a month away. We're here literally every 4 or 5 days at the most, and then we're like 3 days in a row, and then all of a sudden, poof.
Our property ends here.
Okay.
And then there's a section that the gravel company owns.
Okay.
And then that's the Crown land there.
Okay, you're talking so quietly.
You're
talking so quietly. Wait. Either way, so it's not really affecting us as far as they're cutting. It's just going to be lots of people here. So as long as they're respectful and they don't damage anything, because they're going to be probably hauling right in front of our property here, which we're so used, it's just us. There's no one up here, ever. Like, it's just us. We've been always saying that we're on a dead end road.
Yeah.
But well, I don't think we're dead end anymore.
No.
Because now. But yeah. Oh well. So at least it explains some of the trespassing that we've been getting. Now, I guess that could have been them the month before checking out the properties and the road and the lines and.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Doubt it though.
Doubt it. Yeah. Who knows? It is what it is. So anyways, at least we know. So we're going to keep an eye on it and we'll keep everyone updated with it. And this is hopefully, they're respectful. On that note, we're cold. We're going to load the quad runner back up and we'll catch you on the next one. Take care. slippery? Just that little bit of snow, just a little slippery.
Huh. It's a summer quad. There you go. Just a tad slippery, was it?
Yeah. Well, I don't think the four-wheel drive's working.
Oh. Oh. Yeah. Well, I guess just that little bit of wet snow probably just turned this right into ice. Oh well. It's loaded.